We hope you've been doing well. All crew, report to your stations, please. Greetings, everyone. Well, around the 2370s, the Dominion War began. And with it, Starfleet had to rush into service all kinds of manner of ships and everything. So, one of these ships was called the Centaur class. Now, sometime after the war was over, apparently Starfleet thought, hey, this ship design actually works out. So it was that some of these ship designs were kibashes. They weren't fully fledged, ironed out things. Until we got this, the Centaur class refit. And, captain let, Osmond here, we'll say borrow the Resolute. So, but, as you can see, it's pretty much exactly what you would expect of the Centaur class itself, just very much updated and a lot better. Like, it is a functional ship now. So, it's just, you know, so pretty, right? But yeah, it looks like they got the main torpedo launchers, you know, taken out, modified, actual deflector dish, hull, more sensor platform things, I'm guessing, and buffed engineering, new nacelles that actually has a more next generation aesthetic. So, and yeah, like we're gonna, so I'm gonna, so what we in the USS Excalibur over there are gonna do is that we are gonna use this ship, we're gonna test her out, got heavy upgrades to it and everything, and so you know, and I'm trying to get angles here for all the other ship levels in the future that may not be able to get the ship skin, or get the ship in the future. I hope you guys do. If you do, say that, hey, it's still available in the game or something. So, okay, with that, we're gonna go off to the Badlands. We're gonna test her out. Blow stuff up. Alright?
Is staging their latest invasion through the Badlands. This area of space is turbulent and distorted, which makes it easier to open portals between dimensions. Mirror Universe forces are sending special bases and groups of ships here to establish a beachhead. Our forces need to shut down the Mirror Universe bases and repel the invasion.
Dang. Oh, those Valkyrie fighters.
The station's metaphasic shields have dropped. Focus fire on the plasma control station. The station is drawing power from Valkyrie satellite. Shut it down to drop the metaphasic shield.
Stop shooting my shit! Ow! Knock it off!
Station's metaphasic shields have dropped. Focus fire on the plasma control station.
Trying to test the shit, not break it. I give this thing back. It just comes back all like beat off. Oops. Ship fixed, no time. Oh, we arrived just in time. Watch the giant tornado thing. Fight right on time. Yeah, we know about the plasma swarms. I would like to avoid the plasma storms. again. I think it's attracted to warp course. Fighters protecting us. We'll be good. We're good. Oh. Five. Hello. Firing arc on this thing is just like terrible.
Generators offline. One to go.
Come on. Sister, you press a button, it explodes. Come on. Oh, we got a bandit here. Terran Empire base and a Klingon alliance. Come on. Got the escorts. Well, they'll just explode on their own. That too. Okay. Tells me we ain't gonna get all three, but...
The station's better phasing is still kept drunk. Smoking fire on the plasma control station.
You ain't gonna make repairs fast enough.
Come on. Oof.
Wow, they got some gear. That was.
Destroy the plasma control station and deactivate its auxiliary satellite.
Got it. Whoop.
Station's metaphasic shields have dropped. Focus fire on the plasma control station. The station is drawing power from an auxiliary satellite. Shut it down to drop the metaphasic.
Ow.
Station's metaphasic shields have dropped. Focus fire on the plasma control station. Disable the power station that's orbiting the base.
Huh. Hang on. There. Let's turn the wrong way. Aha! Oh boy. Okay, someone is doing the thing on base. Okay. Man, what is up with this region? Oh boy. Oh boy. This definitely will take a while.
Disable the power station that's orbiting the base.
Come on. There we are. Come on. Huh. There's a glitch.
Make repairs! All three bases have been forced back. Excellent work. Sensors reading a large force of Terran ships inbound. They must be making a final push.
Oh boy.
All ships assemble to present a united front against the Terran forces.
Oh boy. Okay, well, we're here. Ship did pretty good. And our armada of fighters. What? Hi. That's all she wanted to say. Okay. Well, Admiral, we gotta go back home. We're kind of busy. It's blown up. Galaxy showed up to push them back this time. FF is working. Heh heh. time anomaly. I don't want to avoid that. We don't need to go on a journey like that. Unless it was that plasma vortex that the Iconians had. Oof. Integrated. Well, that was that compiler roll over there. Okay.
The Mirror Universe invaders will take a little time to regroup before they come back.
Let's hope they learn the lesson, though, you know? Okay. So, yeah, not bad for the new ship design, not bad for its weapon armaments and everything. You can see the story of the ship in Star Trek Resurgence. So, hope you enjoyed, and now... And we'll see ya when we cover a new ship. Yep. End of report. Peace be with you, and keep moving forward.